If your ass is a Chinese restaurant, I'll have the poo-poo platter.
My friend Jerry Vandergrift kissed me in home ec class. Later in the afternoon, some jarheads in the locker room kicked my ass. I said, guys, I'm like you. I like monster trucks too. Wanna see how many push-ups I can do? I just wish I was queer so I could get chicks. Dig guys that are queer, guys that don't dig chicks, that don't dig guys like me. See, I'm not queer, I'm too ugly, but if I were handsome, just imagine how great it would be. Incognito as a gay though, but not actually that way, though pseudo homo phony. Maybe it's a stupid theory, or maybe just stupidity, but if I was a queer bee and the fashion industry, I could get chicks, dig guys that are queer, guys that don't dig chicks, that don't dig guys like me. See, I'm not queer, I'm too ugly, doesn't matter what I'm packing in my denim, it's what's in my jeans. The only smoked meat, the only sausage I would eat is made by Jimmy D. See, I'm not too keen on the smell of Vaseline, no I'm not Princess Di. So I could get chicks. So I could get chicks, dig guys that are